Concussion.
Good morning, Jane. How are you?
How am I? Well, I'll tell you, Nat. I'm feeling quite fat and disgusting, to be honest with you. Just a pitiful ball of shame. Oh, hey, yeah. I thought of wearing my skinny jeans this morning, too, but wait. I don't own any. Because when I see you girls walking around this office with those toned thighs that don't rub together, I just want to go home and rock myself to sleep. Is that too much information for you?
I wouldn't. Jane's bloated.